I don't really want to say for sure this is the way or it's not. I think everybody has a right to stand up and do what they feel they need to do to fight for what they feel is right. I guess I usually am very personally invested in standing up for people's rights and the environment. I have a small child, so all of that's important to me. But it's also like in my backyard now. So I'm sad to see that it's causing a lot of division and a lot of confrontation. I've been watching a video of other confrontations, especially between workers who've been laid off and people who are making a stand for this cause, and it's difficult because both of them are suffering. So yeah, I have a lot of compassion for both. Yeah, it's very complicated. I don't want to take sides. I want to understand more.
This is not their land. This has belonged to the people on the South Shore. This is our land. I pay taxes here. I pay taxes for train service. I don't think he's worried about St-Lambert. You see, people are going by, getting yelling, get out of here, get out of here. They want these people out of here, so let them leave. That's all. It doesn't have to get rowdy. I think the police are forced with bigger situations than this. I think they're holding back more political-wise, but I really believe that there's bigger situations with the police that they can handle this. I think the police are very professional here in Longueuil. I think they can walk in there and ask them to leave. There's an injunction on this. My job is to come down here and show them a sign like this and not yell at them and let them think about what they're doing. You know what I mean? And they're losing respect. I mean, okay, they're here for the pipeline. They're here for the reason. They're here for the cause. They're here for the environment, which is totally fine. But when it comes down to the environment, don't take people hostage. People are going to be against this. Have the people on your side. Have the citizens on your side. You'll get a better result.